Good morning, dear students. Welcome back to online session. So we are discussing the topic chapter 5, language of chemistry. In previous session we have to discuss how to write chemical formula, so that we have discussed on previous session. So today's session we have to discuss important chemical formulas. So very important and easy topic, important chemical formulas. So in that, formulas present in gases, acids, bases, next one, metallic oxides of divalent metals, so of divalent metals, and metallic chlorides, so metallic oxides and chlorides of divalent metals, formulas of compounds of metals with variable valency. So these are the subtopics of today's session. So we have to discuss gases formulas and acid formulas, bases, metallic oxide. So what is metallic oxide? Metals react with oxygen to form metal oxides, so are called as metallic oxide. At the same way, metals react with chlorine to form metal chlorides. So metal oxides, it will be present in divalent, and metal chlorides also will be present in divalent metals. And last one, formulas of compounds. So already we discussed this one, so again we will discuss formulas of compound metals with variable valencies. So these are the topic we have to discuss. Important chemical formulas of gases. So first one is gases. Generally you know that some of the examples of gases: oxygen, hydrogen, helium, lithium. So these are generally we have know that. So in this topic we have to discuss important chemical formula of gases. So first one, hydrogen. Hydrogen formula is H2. So H2 means divalent. Nitrogen, contains chemical formula N2, oxygen O2, chlorine Cl2, hydrogen chloride, chemical formula for hydrogen chloride HCl. So HCl is considered as a acid and also gases. So we have to discuss in both two ways, one is a gases and another one is acid states. So HCl also we can discuss in an acid state. So next one, ammonia, NH3. So NH3 is a gas, ammonium gas. Next one, carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide. So mono means single. How many oxygens is there? Only single oxygen. Carbon monoxide, CO. Carbon dioxide. Di means two. So oxide means oxygen. Two oxides, carbon dioxide. Nitrogen monoxide. So monoxide means single one, NO, and also called as a nitric oxide. So nitric oxide, chemical formula of nitric oxide is NO. Dinitrogen oxide. So dinitrogen, here nitrogen contains 2, that means N2O, and also chemical formula nitrous oxide. Chemical name is nitrous oxide, formula is N2O. Last, next one, nitrogen dioxide. So nitrogen contains single, oxygen contains 2, so that means NO2. Chemical formula of nitrogen dioxide is NO2. Sulfur dioxide. So sulfur dioxide is SO2. So dioxide, oxygen contains 2, that means 2 oxygen, SO2. So again we'll discuss chemical formula of gases. First one is hydrogen, formula is H2, nitrogen N2, oxygen O2, so formula of oxygen is O2, chlorine Cl2, hydrogen chloride. Hydrogen chloride is a HCl, chemical formula of hydrogen chloride HCl, ammonia NH3, and next one, carbon monoxide. Before we discuss, mono means single, so that means how many oxides is there? Only one, so that is a carbon monoxide. carbon dioxide. Di means 2. Chemical form of carbon dioxide is CO2. Nitrogen monoxide, NO, and also called as nitric oxide. And next one, dinitrogen oxide, N2O. Chemical formula N2O. Chemical other name is nitrous oxide. Nitrogen dioxide, NO2. Sulfur dioxide, SO2. So these are the formulas based on gases. So next one, we have to discuss next chemical formulas. Next one, chemical formula of acids. Chemical formula of acid. So first one, hydrochloric acid. Hydrochloric acid. Chemical formula of hydrochloric acid is HCl. Next one, sulfuric acid. Formula of sulfuric acid, H2SO4. Next one, nitric acid. Formula of nitric acid, HNO3. Next one, carbonic acid. So chemical formula of carbonic acid is H2CO3. Carbonic acid chemical formula, H2CO3. Last one, phosphoric acid. Phosphoric acid chemical formula, H2PO4. Chemical formula of phosphoric acid is H2PO4. So here, chemical formula of acids. First one, hydrochloric acid. Chemical formula, HCl. Sulfuric acid, H2SO4. Nitric acid, HNO3. And carbonic acid, H2CO3. Phosphoric acid, H2PO4. So these are the acids are present in our laboratories. So generally, these 5 acids are used in laboratories for chemical reactions. So formulas of acids. HCl means hydrochloric acid, H2SO4, sulfuric acid, HNO3, nitric acid, and H2CO3, carbonic acid, and the last one, H2PO4, phosphoric acid. So these are the acids. Next topic, bases.